corner every time.
Come on. I told me how he handles turns, bro.
Hey, man, you just got to pick up the pace. You're buying.
No, no, after you.
You can be first for
whatever,
once.
Whatever, dude. I told
you.
What? Wow, what is all this?
We couldn't send you off to racing school without a farewell.
Thank you.
Great job. Congratulations, son.
Thank you.
You feeling confident?
Yeah.
Because this scholarship's a big opportunity, one your mother and I could not afford to give you.
I know.
All right.
Okay.
Go join your friend.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah.
I got it.
I know you do.
Okay.
Go ahead. It's all right.
What's up?
Hey, Max.
That was so awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey! Go easy on him over there, Kruger.
All right, drive safe.
Oh, I have something for you.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
It's a steering wheel. I'm wearing a matching one.
I love it. Thank you. It's going to be an awesome summer.
Well, good. I got a lot planned for the fall.
You do.
Look, I know you got your heart set on Columbia, but UCLA is not a bad second choice, you know? Oh, come on, we could live together in LA, by the beach somewhere.
You got it all figured out, don't you?
Our future starts now, Jess.
What's your problem?
Nice wing. Does it fly too?
It's a nice car. Is it a rental or did you borrow it from your dad?
Comico. You need sense of humor to drive something like that.
Can you believe it? Fast lane. Hey, I'm Marcus from Wolfsburg.
Hi, I'm Danny from Los Angeles.
Finally, someone who speaks English the way my ears like to hear it.
So what are you going for, Danny? NASCAR?
No. The World Challenge Series.
Nice, me too.
So who do y'all think it's gonna be?
What do you mean by that?
I mean, who's the top dog? El numero uno.
Why? Someone looking for an autograph.
Well, not unless you can trump 5 championship wins in NASCAR and limited late model series there, fish and chips.
How about 7 championship wins in British karting, STP karting, and Super One series?
I gave up go-karts when I was 12.
You give up boys too?
Only the ones who couldn't keep up.
Oh.
Well, I can keep up.
You want to know who the top dogs are? Look up front. It's Enzo and Paolo Loricello. They both won the top spots in the Coppa d'Italia every other race. They've all roamed in the villa just for trophies.
Well, those Italians are about to get themselves a taste of Luke LeBeau's sweet Texas tire smoke.
So what about you? What kind of racing have you done?
Well, I won the high school drags last year.
Is that it?
Looks like somebody brought a baby bottle to the cocktail party.
Well, well, what do you got here? The new hopefuls. No phones in here, ever. The Versace twins. How about you guys share those beautiful Italian eyes with the rest of us, huh? My name is Richard Duncannon. This gentleman is Liam Sterling. He's the head of Fast Lane Racing School. We'll be your instructors for the next 4 weeks. Every year we get over 3,000 applicants from all around the world. We pick only 8. Being the best is what got you here, but it's not gonna be enough to help you graduate. Now, I'm sure you think you've got nothing left to learn.
Yeah, well, we'll prove you wrong. But in the process, we're gonna make you better than you could ever imagine.
I don't know, Teach. I got me a pretty wild imagination.
Looks like we got us a Lone Ranger, Richard.
Question is, who's his Tonto? What sets our program apart from all the others is our emphasis on working in teams. By the end of the day, you'll each be assigned a partner. The difference between success and failure is collaboration. You'll have to pass each and every class requirement as a team in order to graduate. If one of you fails, you both fail. Is that clear?
Now I know you're all anxious to show us what you got. So go ahead and suit up. It'll be your first of many opportunities to humiliate yourselves.
We're putting you through a preliminary time trial to gauge your current skill levels. Your cars are equipped with transponders that will record your lap times.
The scoreboard will display your best time and keep track of your progress.
You'll take one warm-up, then do 5 laps each. You're only racing against the clock, so no rubbing.
Ourselves a wild bunch.
That's unbelievable.
Could be the fastest first lap times I've seen.
Why do you think that is, Richard?
Maybe the track is stickier than usual?
mind testing it for us?
I'd love to. I'll take the slowest car just to make sure.
Tough first day.
Maybe it's the car, Kruger.
It's not the car. You slowed us down. It cost us another 2/10.
You see, drag racing is for fast cars.
Road racing, that's for fast drivers.
What do you think, Paisanos? Maybe we ought to be teaching this thing, huh?
Hey, you think that was fast? Remember, we're just instructors. He's wearing ostrich cowboy boots. All right, the bad news. You kids have got a lot to learn. The good news. Our friends at the World Racing Team are scouting for new drivers. 1 month after graduation, the top two students from this class will be back here driving for World Racing in the Lucas Oil Cup. Some of the biggest drivers in the world launch their careers at that competition. Two among you could be next.
Not with those times. Snowman's got a better chance of getting a suntan.
What Dick is trying to say is you got a lot of hard work ahead of you. You're gonna have to bring your A game.
Okay, listen up. Here are the teams. Teammates will room together. Enzo with Paolo, Marcus with Tack, Danny with Luke.
Tariq Konnichiwa. And Michelle, you guys are
gonna have separate rooms. Dude, I'm from Iowa.
Got it?
I'm sorry, sir. I can't be paired with Danny. He stinks to high hell, loser dumb.
Then it should smell like home. Fall in line, cowboy.
Yes, sir.
Damn, if I ain't getting me a zit. It's a stress.
There was some real good driving out there today.
Yeah, well, maybe it'll light a fire under your ass. You better hunker down and learn them turns, underdog. I'm pulling both our weight. Come on, Yankee. Come on.
Hey, Jess.
How's my guy?
I'm good.
You okay?
Just, the racers here are really good. You know, I mean, they're really good.
It's your first day, don't be so hard on yourself.
Anyway, what's new back home? Anything?
Max got another speeding ticket.
What's that, his third one this year? You know, you better hurry up and become a lawyer. He's gonna need you. I miss you.
I miss you too.
Bless America.
Amen to that, brother.
If I finish all of this, you give me a number, right?
That's a no.
Oh, no. She wants
She's
that.
Major crushing on me.
I can tell.
That's a no way to last.
Manja, manja. Have a heart attack. Be one less driver.
Hey, you still got me to worry about there, sweetheart.
Who's worried? If your partner gets any slower, I'll have to race him on a tricycle.
Oh, come on. Sensitive.
Hey. Don't let him get to you. I'm just trying to mess with your head.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up.
Sure.
So, how did you get into racing?
I'm the youngest of three, and my two older brothers are both rally racers. They take after our dad. And I don't know, I guess I wanted to fit in, so when I was 14, I started sneaking out my dad's pickup and I taught myself how to race on back dirt roads. 2 weeks after my 16th birthday, I won a local championship and the rest is history.
I'm impressed. A Canadian who doesn't like hockey?
Love hockey.
I'd just rather be behind the wheel, you know?
Mm. Well, it shows. You're fast.
Thanks. I could be faster.
Hey, my philosophy's simple. You want to be a fast driver, you got to know your car. And strut straight up the engine block.
Oh, the cowboy's a philosopher now, huh?
When it comes to engines, you damn right I am. Although I guess y'all wouldn't know anything about that, would you? Only time you get your hands greasy is when you're doing each other's hair.
Let the philosopher talk. If you were fast, you wouldn't be number three.
My old man saw my lap times, he would kick my ass.
So it's in your blood too.
Yeah. Ever since I was little, I was always traveling around with him and his team. We used to drive for NASCAR, so.
Cool.
He taught me everything I know about racing and cars, and I've been hooked ever since.
Anytime you want, Spaghetti Bender.
That's it. Let's go outside.
Absolutely.
Let's go. I can't wait. I can't wait. Right after you. We said, I'm going to do that. You know what that means? Capisce, Pazano? Go right ahead.
I'm fine. It's all right.
Enzo.
Hey, man. Hey, what's up?
And there you go, my teammate. Lucky me. Take it easy.
No, it's all right. It ain't worth it. You're right. But you know something? There ain't no way in hell I'm gonna let that pizza boy get away with that.
Hey, get back here!
Luke!
Load him up! Let's go!
Wait, guys, the food!
Check, please.
Hey, come on!
In 14 years, I have never had an incident like this. If any of you guys pull a Vin Diesel stunt like this again off the track, you're out of here. Hey! You're out of here! Which brings us to our next order of business. How did things get this far, Kruger?
I had nothing to do with it.
Don't you get it? That's exactly your problem. As a team, you are responsible for each other. Even if your partner does something foolish off the track, it's the other's job to rein him back in. Understand?
Well, what about Enzo? Huh? I mean, he instigated this entire thing.
Yeah, maybe, but by all accounts, he backed off once things got serious. It's Luke who wouldn't let it go.
It's because he's a stubborn hillbilly.
That stubborn hillbilly was your partner. You can't continue without one. Your only chance of staying here is if we can find you a new partner. Stat. All right, let's see. Mullen's in Europe all summer.
DeLuca's committed to another school.
Ramsey lives too far away. He'd never make it in time.
It's not looking good, kid.
Wait, there's somebody you might know.
Oh, no, not him. No.
At least he lives close by. He's available.
Done some carding? He's been on our waiting list twice.
No, there's got to be somebody else.
There is no one else.
Of course, you could always forfeit this year's scholarship, reapply next year. Those world racing spots won't be up for grabs.
Sometimes the devil you know is better than the one you don't.
Somebody miss me?
No one I could think of.
Hey, switching to road racing was a bold move, man.
Yeah.
You steal that from me, too?
It's good to see things haven't changed.
Well, if it isn't Jake Kendall, aren't you the eager beaver?
That was a hell of a quick trip.
Just pumped to be here, sir.
Good. Well, first things first. Let's see what you got.
He got me by 1/10.
Okay. Not bad.
Yeah. But my first time back on the track.
Looks like your new partner is closer to your skill level, huh?
All right, people, come on. Let's get a move on. We got a lot to get to.
What the? Why'd you move my stuff?
Because it was on my bed.
I wanted the bed by the window.
Yeah, well, then you should have got here first.
You're more uptight than usual. Are you starting to think you shouldn't be here?
Why would I think that? I earned my spot.
With what, your lap times? No, the only reason you're here is because my motor blew.
You can rewrite history all you want, but I'll stick with the facts, okay? You blew your motor. No one else.
Oh, here's a fact. Your scholarship should have been mine all along. Now that I'm here, it only proves it. It's fate, Danny.
It's not fate, man. It's proximity. You see, because I picked your name off of a very short list. But not because you're the best. It was because you were available. Look, I'm here to win. Even if I have to drag you along with me.
You're the one who's dead weight, Danny. You just don't know it yet.
Hey, Jess. Nothing, Look, I don't really want to talk right now, okay? Let me call you back, though. Bye.
Yeah, it felt great getting behind the wheel again, Dad. Way better than I thought. God, you should check out this view.
Hey, I knew you'd make it, son.
Hey, I made fifth place on my first run.
Rough start is to be expected. Next time I call, I'm expecting a first place lap time.
Yes, sir. Dad, when I graduate, it is going to be just like we said. The Kendall name on a real race car. I promise.
One. Why are we stopping at one? How about a whole team?
Yes, sir.
Now, taking the correct line through turn 9, you can reach speeds of 100 to 125, hell, 130 miles an hour. Danny, why don't you come up here? Show us how you'd take it.
All right. Well, you...
Sir?
Jake. You don't agree?
No, no, I don't, sir.
All right.
Now, you need to late apex so you can apply power earlier to maximize your speed on the straightaway.
Which gives you more options if you want to overtake. Who says it?
Hey, I'm available for tutoring after class, all right? All you gotta do is ask.
Taking the correct line is only half the equation. Having absolute control of your car through that line is the other half. This afternoon, we'll start with a lead-follow exercise. Faster teammate will lead the slower teammate through the track until he is able to match his speed. Then you'll switch positions.
Danny, it has been 5 laps. You should have caught up by now, buddy.
How's the view from back there?
You should see it for yourself.
Slow learners always sit at the back of the class, Kruger.
Come on, man, it's my turn to lead.
Hey, you want the lead? Come and get it.
Come on, man, don't be a jerk.
Follow. Andiamo.
No, no, no. If you want to leave, you're going to get in front of me, Danny.
Hey, guys.
We need some help. Follow me. How do we hold it, son?
Maybe you guys need a little push, huh?
Hey, guys, I like music. Let me sing
a song for you. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Sigame! Enzo, come on, tell them to go a little bit faster.
Enzo, Paolo, what the hell are you doing out there? Get off the track.
I can't believe these guys are the idiots.
Bravo, nice stunt. He just compromised your line.
You gotta admit, at least the kid knows handling.
Okay, not bad, not bad. Things are looking up for you.
You think so?
What you did on the track earlier was impressive.
Yeah, well, didn't help my lap times very much.
Yeah, but still, that was some pretty impressive car control.
Dude, it's a total schnitzel fest in here.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm telling you, Franco, the only reason that me and my brother came to America is because this is where the money is.
It's a bogey at 2 o'clock.
Now things are getting interesting.
I'll be back.
Let an Italian show you how it's done.
Hey, I got this one.
And Danny. Come. He's a Ferrari, not a Chevy. You can't handle it.
Well, I got $100 that says I can.
I will make it 2, but I'm afraid you can't afford it.
Let's make it 200 then.
Good luck, my friend.
I give him 30 seconds. A minute tops and he's done. Finito.
Oh, no. I think he's got this one. Any takers?
What are you losers looking at?
Kruger's about to crash and burn.
Yeah, he's definitely on fire.
I don't think he'll be finito for a while yet, Pale.
I can't believe you drove all the way out here.
You had me worried. You weren't returning any of my calls or texts.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just got a lot on my mind, you know?
You mean Jake?
No.
Yeah. Get a room, lovebirds. Hey, Jess. What brings you up here?
Making sure you two behave yourselves.
Well, I'm a team player. Right, Kruger?
Yeah. Hey, where are you going?
Wherever the night brings me. Oh, by the way, I never got a chance to thank you for the flowers you sent me when I was laid up. They really brightened up the room.
What? Come on.
Flowers, Jess?
He was in the hospital. It felt like the right thing to do.
After everything that he tried to do to me?
I told you I was being nice.
How nice?
Seriously, Danny? I didn't drive all the way up here for this.
Well, then what is it that you drove here for?
I came because I was concerned about you. I even convinced myself that moving to LA with you might not be a compromise.
Wait, a compromise? Why would it be a compromise? Because you got into Columbia.
Wow, good for you. So you want to move to New York?
What are you going to tell me?
When you got back, I didn't want to distract you.
After everything that we talked about, huh?
You talked about Danny. You never asked me what I wanted.
Then what is it that you want? Because it sure as hell isn't us.
That's not fair. I never said that.
I can't deal with this right now.
Danny, talk to me.
What's the point?
I thought I was in the men's room.
You are. The showers in my dorm don't work.
Yeah, well, probably don't get used that often, huh? I mean, hey, I can come back later.
Why? It's not like I'm naked. Hey, you look tired. Long night?
Yeah, kinda.
She's, cute. Your girlfriend. You guys been together long?
I'd rather just not talk about it, okay?
Okay. Problems?
Well, no. Not anymore. We broke up. You know, she just doesn't get it, you know, what I'm trying to do up here.
We have a passion for racing. Very few people understand.
So it's been a problem for you too?
Of course. It's intimidating for a guy to be with a girl who does something so physical. He's always surrounded by other guys.
So how do you deal with it?
I date guys who understand. You should smile more often.
Wow. I've never seen a Canadian with tan lines before. Oh, I hope I wasn't interrupting foreign relations.
I was just leaving.
Oh, come on. I thought you people liked Americans.
We do, just not the arrogant ones.
Oh. Oh, Canada. Something.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, in today's exercise, you'll be working on your communication skills. You'll take turns driving and co-piloting. Drivers must take directions from their co-pilots.
Bravo!
Stay on the gas the whole time.
Push it, push it. Why are you braking? You gotta work with me. You could have way more speed coming down here. What did I tell you?
Well, at least I beat you.
These two sono ridicoli.
Nah, it's fun. It's like watching dogs fighting for scraps.
This dopamine right here is snapping at your heels.
Oh, yeah. Very good. Enjoy. Tomorrow, it will be nothing but a memory.
We'll get it. Come on.
Is that what you two call teamwork? Everybody else is posting better times, except for the two of you guys.
Those times better start dropping. We're gonna be dropping both of you. Understood?
All right, then.
Staring at your phone is not gonna make him call.
I know.
Go call him.
Why? He already has it in his head that I'm trading him in for an Ivy League education.
Does he know how much this means to you?
Not really.
Then explain it. If you want to be a lawyer, you're gonna have to learn to argue your case. It's like Daddy used to say, you gotta name it to claim it.
I never knew what he meant by that.
How are you gonna get what you need from someone if you're afraid to ask?
What if he won't listen?
Then you're talking to the wrong person. And it's better you find out sooner than later, okay?
So, this is where you've been hiding.
Yeah. Just studying up on a few extra racing techniques.
Wow. Boy is determined. I am impressed. I think this belongs to you.
Thank you.
Sure.
Thanks.
We're going to the stagecoach. You wanna come?
No. I'm gonna stay and study.
Can't say that I blame you. Food there is pretty bad.
It is.
We could go somewhere else. Just the two of us.
I really appreciate the offer, but it's not a good idea.
Yeah, no, I understand. You should study. You need it.
Closer to the line. Then
you're still 3/10 slower than I am. Break! Break!
Hold the track! You brake way too early there.
Then why is my average speed high?
I don't know, you're doing something wrong.
My lap times are better than yours.
Yeah, that's the way you might.
You have something to say to me, say it.
Yeah, I do!
Jesus, Kruger, turn!
Control skills, man.
Yeah, maybe it's your half-assed driving direction.
Nothing wrong with my direction.
Oh, bullshit! You're trying to mess with me so that you can stay ahead. What are you gonna do next, huh? Cut my brake lines again?
I'm gonna let it go, Kruger. I never touched your car.
Yeah, that's right. You'd never get your hands dirty. That's what Daddy pays people for.
Frankfurt, I told you. You're still hesitating on turn 9, I saw it. If you want to keep up, you need to take that turn like...
Come on, uomo.
Yeah, like a man. Huh?
One more round.
No, man, let's take a break. You gotta step away from
it. Let's go.
You two are an embarrassment.
Yeah, well...
I'm sorry, sir, but I can't work with that guy.
Won't work with him. You won't work with him. It's a big difference. If that's how you feel, pack your bags, get the hell out of here. You're wasting my time.
Easy, Marcus, easy.
This will be my fastest lap.
Slow down! Slow down!
Damn.
Oh. Hey, Mike, get your team out to turn 9 now. That's right. Take a long, hard look. Because that's reality you face when you drive beyond your skills. You are each other's checks and balances. You stop listening to your partner, consequences can be deadly. Marcus and Tack are lucky. They'll be back. But not with this class. I was pretty sure you and Kendall would be the first ones to hit the wall. You guys aren't a team. You're a couple of wrecking balls playing last man standing.
Yeah, well, I never wanted to be his...
Why the hell do you think we chose him, Danny? You don't get to pick your family. You don't get to pick your team. Not when you're a rookie. You take what you're given, and you make it work. How the hell do you think Duncannon and I got started? Yeah. Look, if you're gonna do this,
You've got to stop going after each other's weaknesses and start focusing on your strengths, son. It's one approach you haven't tried.
That's not what I meant. But next time, I'll be sure to knock that chip off your shoulder. At least then we'd have a chance.
You're the one with the chip on your shoulder.
Given our history, can you blame me? Sterling's right, you know. If we don't get it together, we might as well walk now. Okay, look, you take the track better than I do. I admit that. But you're not carrying enough speed. That's why I'm always catching up to you. Just level with me. What's really going on?
I'm having a hard time pushing the car to its limits.
Is that why you keep braking early? Okay, then you help me with my lines, and I will help you get your speed up. Look, Jake. There's two spots available here, and there's no reason that we can't win them both. Are you in? Rise and shine, Kendall.
Unless you're here to cuddle, go away.
Come on, get up already. Let's go.
Now here's another one you're turning in way too soon. Now use the track more. Remember the rule?
The slower the turn, the later the apex.
But you gotta set yourself up for turn four, man. It's a double apex.
Yeah. Yeah, that's another tricky one.
Speaking of tricky ones, what's up with you and Michelle?
Nothing.
So what was that in the locker room the other day?
It was a mistake. Can we continue with this, please?
Well, when you reach the crest, it's blind, obviously.
Car at the limb so well.
You just gotta be smoother. Here, I'll show you. Stand on one leg. If I do this, what happens?
Hey, take it easy.
What happens?
I lose my balance.
Right. Now, if I apply the exact same amount of pressure, smoother, you have time to feel it and you lean into it. So just drive your car the same way. Drive it smooth. That way, if it starts to get loose, you have time to react and get it back.
It's genius.
Slowly unwind the steering right here at the apex. Nice, man. 7 miles an hour faster.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Yeah, buddy.
So what's going on with you and Jessica?
I guess I'm still trying to figure it out.
I wouldn't wait too long. I wouldn't. You got a girl who drove all the way out here because she cares. You don't know how rare that is until you're laid up in a hospital bed and the only people coming to visit you are your parents. Trust me.
Going up in the end of August. My mom, she's coming with me for about a week, you know, just hoping to get settled in.
Hey, Jess. How's it going?
Fine.
What are you up to later? My boy Tony's got a house party raging up in the canyon. Wanna go?
No, thanks. I'm good.
You're single, right? At least that's the rumor.
Where'd you hear that?
Good news travels fast.
Does it?
What are you doing here?
I just need to talk to you.
Oh, so now that you're ready to talk, I should listen? You're the one who walked away.
Damn, Kruger, that's messed up.
Yes, please, okay? I'm sorry. Just give me 5 minutes.
Get the hint, man. She's not interested.
Why don't you stay out of it?
You're lucky you never played football, man. All these fumbles are embarrassing.
Yeah, your team was in last place for how long?
Really, Kruger? You want to do this?
Yeah. It'd be a shame if I hurt that throwing arm, wouldn't it?
Tell it to my boys.
Stop! I'll go. Okay?
You can have her.
I thought you wanted to talk.
Look, ever since I got to Willow Springs, I've been struggling to keep up. Everyone there is way more experienced than I am, and then I lose my partner, and it's either pick Jake or forfeit my scholarship. Ever since he got there, I've been looking over my shoulder. Except today. It was the first day I could actually breathe.
Do you think saying all that makes things better?
I don't know.
It doesn't work that way, Danny. Every time you've ever had a problem, I've been there for you. I've never stood in the way of anything you wanted.
I know.
So the one time I want to do something for me, you throw it in my face and tell me I'm not thinking about us?
Jessica, that's not what I meant.
Well, all you can see is how it affects you. Do you even know what Columbia means to me? It was my dad's alma mater. One of the best days we spent together was touring the campus. And one of the clearest images I have of him is that look on his face when I told him it would be my alma mater, too.
How was I supposed to know that? You never told me that.
You never asked!
I'm sorry.
I'm going. I have to. Just like you had to go to Willow Springs.
Where does that leave us?
What do you mean? I'm in. I've always been in. I want this to work. Do you?
Yeah, of course I do.
Come on, closer! Closer! Close enough for you? That is what I'm talking about!
Got you by 4/10. What?
I like you, Danny, but I came here to win.
Dobbiamo andare più forte, Enzo.
All right, this is it, your final test. A 10-lap wheel-to-wheel race, the top two drivers will be shaking hands with the World Racing Team. Now, starting positions have been determined by your individual lap times.
See ya.
I expect a very competitive race, since the top five times are all within a second of each other.
Still miss being out there?
Ah, not so much anymore. Maybe every other day.
Hey, old man.
Hey, Jimmy.
Can you believe it? Our boys working together? Who'd have thought that?
I know. We used to talk about that on the way over.
Let me park this piece. We'll go find him.
Great.
You mean nice.
Who, me?
Remember, don't rush to overtake. Look for where the other guys make mistakes. Mm-hmm. As soon as you're ahead, most important thing is drive your car. As soon as you start thinking too much about the guy behind you, it's over. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Wasn't sure I'd ever see you on the track again. Kick some ass.
Non mi fate soffrire. Buona fortuna, ragazzi.
How are you feeling?
I'm good. I don't want to jinx anything, but if I can snag one of these world racing spots, I'll be visiting you first class at Columbia anytime I want. Hey, you ready to do this?
Let's do it, baby.
Just remember, you take the lead and then I got your back, okay?
Won't be the first time.
Kruger! I was wondering when our paths would cross again.
Mr. Afshar, what brings you out here today, sir?
I come every year. It's good scouting. Good luck, Kruger.
Wasn't that
my former sponsor?
Right. The guy whose car you crashed.
It's awesome.
Drivers to the grid.
I think we may have a real shot at this.
Let it stray, let it carry you away,
outside. There's no way she can block us both.
He's on my ass.
Where's Kruger?
Behind him.
Let him by. Let's have some fun.
Take your time to stop right here. Look down till I can see. You'll see this time it's in the red. You'll know if all your dreams are true. It is just not your skull or two. It's 7 years, it's all you care. 7 years, I'll come.
That's my boy.
Mario's down. Luigi's next.
Yeah, I saw that, but it looked too easy, so watch your back. He's bumping me. He's just doing that to mess with your head. Just focus on Enzo. Yeah.
Take your time to stop right here. Look down till I'm sincere. You'll see this time it's in. Run, grab your knife. All your dreams are rushing through. And it's just not your skull or two. It's the madness. It's all you.
All right, now he's brain testing me, man. Danny, they got me a sandwich. Get your ass up here.
Stay focused. Don't overtake until I get there.
7 years is all you care. 7 years I'll be
nice move.
I'm on my way.
Kruger's catching me.
Facciamo sparire il candle. Hey, I gotta get out of this, man. I'm going for it.
No, no, just wait. I'm almost there.
Wait. I was right behind you.
Danny.
You tried to pass him on turn four?
Danny.
I had your back, man. Why didn't you just listen?
Come on, Danny, stop.
I bet everything I had on this, Jess. He's got the money to come back. We don't.
Frank, you better get a hold of your boy.
All right. Come on, kid. Time to walk it off. Walk it off.
In the eye of the storm. You gotta wait it out. How's he doing?
He's okay. We'll just take him in for some x-rays, just to be safe.
It's okay.
No. No, it's not.
But it's just a bump in the road. We'll get past it.
How?
We'll figure it out. You did good out there. Maybe we'll get to race together again soon.
How you feeling today, kid?
Same as yesterday and the day before that.
And remind me what you have to complain about again? Huh? You walked away from a crash with your whole life ahead of you. Big world out there, you may want to jump into it.
It's only Bradford as far as I can see.
Well,
tell you what.
When you're done with all your pissing and moaning, I could use some help around here.
I don't get it. We were a team, you know? What do you think happened out there?
Talk to him about it.
Why? Doesn't really matter. I mean, here I am, right?
Well, Jake's the only one who seems to have the answers you're after, and your attitude is beginning to get on my nerves.
Was somebody having a bad day?
No, son, this doesn't figure into my top 50 of bad days, and it won't for you either.
Yeah, right.
You don't want to know what a bad day is? The day your car hits the wall at 150 miles an hour, that's a bad day. When the career you sweated blood for gets shattered like your clutch leg, that's a bad day. The day your wife leaves with your son and the only thing keeping you company is a fifth of vodka, those are bad days, son. It's just a walk in the park. I got just a thing. I want you to change your diaper and get to work. Okay? It's gonna be all right. Okay?
Looks like you got a visitor.
Run these back to Fernando, will you? What's up, Kruger?
Well, I was just in the neighborhood. Figured I'd see how you're doing.
I'm all right. Yeah, I should be off in about a week.
So you're working here full time now, or?
Yeah.
Look, man, I need to apologize for the way that things went down at the track. I was out of line. I'm sorry.
You have nothing to apologize for.
Look, what happened out there?
I don't know. I screwed up. I should have listened to you.
Hey, what's done is done. Well, I'll see you around.
Danny.
Hmm?
Wait up. Look, something's been off with me since my crash last year. I kept telling myself it would get better, that all I needed to do was to get back on the track. Every time I try to push my car to the limit, I freeze. This cold panic, it grabs me and I can't shake it.
You just lost your nerve. Oh, come on, you're not the first one. It's gonna come back for you.
Danny, a driver afraid of speed is like a fish afraid of water. It doesn't work. As your partner, I should have been honest with you. I'm sorry.
Hey. What's this about the Kruger kid coming by? Is he busting your balls again?
No, he came to apologize.
Good. He was out of line.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, of course he was. He was blaming you. That's bullshit.
It was my fault, Dad. I panicked.
What do you mean? I thought you had that under control.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Okay. Well, you had a little bit of a setback. It happens. You just gotta get back out there again. That's the only way you're gonna beat it.
I tried that, Dad. You saw what happened.
Then try harder, damn it.
It still wouldn't be enough, would it? It never is. I gotta be smarter. I gotta be faster. I gotta be tougher. There's always one more thing with you.
What are you talking about? You wanted this since you were 6 years old. You remember the yellow go-kart? We couldn't get you out of it. You're just gonna piss it away and give up?
Well, I'm not giving up. But I have to do it my way.
What do you think?
You hungry? I brought lunch.
You know, with all these extra hours, I might have enough money saved up for a ticket.
For what?
Come out there for about a week, help you move into your dorm. Never been to New York.
Well, I have an excellent tour guide.
Oh, yeah? That sounds just like Jake's Mustang.
Where the magic happens, huh?
What are you doing on this side of town?
I just wanted you to be the first to know. My dad and I are forming our own racing team. We're gonna enter the Lucas Oil Cup.
That's awesome. Deciding to give it another shot, huh?
No. You are.
What do you mean?
I want you to drive for us, Danny.
Are you serious?
You're a better driver than me. Just say yes.
Hell yeah.
All right. Now, you do realize this makes me your boss.
Hey, Danny.
Jake?
going on?
Looks like I just signed with a race team.
What?
By the way, we're still looking for a head mechanic.
I don't have anything against Mustangs. I'm just saying we should probably start with something a little lighter. You know, maybe under 3,000 pounds.
Something foreign is what you're trying to say.
Kendall, customers buy domestic. If I'm going to spend my advertising budget on a race car, it's going to be domestic.
You guys, we're not fielding anything right now.
Why not?
Well, first, it's not like we have enough time to build a race car.
We'll buy one.
Second, we don't have the qualifications needed to enter. You need to have been in 3 regional races.
What if we partner with an established race team? You know this is a long shot, right?
Yeah.
It's an interesting proposal, Kruger, but not one that I can consider. We'd be supplying the driver and the crew.
Yeah, but you need my name, my credentials, and my car. With your track record, that kind of risk makes me uncomfortable.
Well, with all due respect, Mr. Afshar, there's 2 types of drivers. Those who have crashed, and those who will.
Yes, and not every driver has a team ready to share half the liabilities and pay half the expenses.
You have a brand new race team with an unproven driver.
And you have an established race team with no driver. We know that your driver's been sidelined for the entire season.
Guys, I'm sorry, but I've decided to sit this one out.
We could win the Lucas Oil Cup this season. And then who knows, the World Challenge Series, maybe even...
I like your confidence. I do. But it's too risky.
During that race, Danny broke the student lap record that held for 10 years. You're not gonna find a better driver.
That's what I heard. But that was before the 2 of you crashed into each other, right?
Yeah.
What do you say, boys? You ready to see your new car?
Pep Boys is one of my biggest sponsors. We have their full support. Mark is here to help out.
That's right, anything you guys need. Hey, Franco, you mind helping out?
Yep.
Wow. This thing is sweet.
I'm jealous.
Of what?
Why are you looking at this car?
It reminds me of you.
At least it's rear-wheel drive.
Ready to run?
Yeah, just a few more installations and some tuning, and this baby is ready to race.
Do we have a deal?
Yeah. Yeah, we have a deal.
Welcome to the team.
This car is a great base. We get a lot more out of it. I know a few tricks. We got 5 days, so let's move.
All right. Switched out the headers, gonna replace this exhaust with 3-inch, tweak the suspension.
Sucker's gonna fly.
Always wanted my own team, Frank. This ain't how I imagined it, but it never is.
Preaching to the choir, my friend.
All right, we got a big day tomorrow. Let's hit it.
Everybody, and welcome to Willow Springs Raceway for the annual Lucas Oil Cup, where 20 of this year's top talent will assault the asphalt in what will be a battle for racing glory. So buckle in and get ready for some left and right hand turns at full throttle here at Willow Springs Raceway.
Oh.
you think you're gonna do out there today?
Come on. They should just give us this Lucas Oil Cup and save everyone the hassle. Our Wheeling Callaway Camaros are gonna dominate this race.
Well, you heard it here on MAV TV.
Man. Enzo.
Ciao, bambinas.
Tranquilo.
Paolo, Enzo, say hello to Chris Rotto, World Racing.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Hey,
how are you? Their good. Father, Giancarlo.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, brother.
Piacere.
How are you, sir?
We're big fans. You're a very good racer.
Thank you very much.
All teams gear up for qualifying. Brought to you by Mishimoto and Rayavel.
Qualifying starts in 5 minutes.
We ready?
Fire in the hole.
Let's go.
Yeah. All righty. We're in the car so we can get it dialed in. Don't worry about your lap times. Last thing we need is you crashing during qualifying, right? I look much better in that racing seat than you do.
She feels pretty good, Kendall. Neutral through the sweepers, but pushes through the tight stuff. Let's dial in some more oversteer. Overall, though, man, we got one hell of a race car.
Eighth place.
Not as bad as I expected. Hey, what do you know about Robert Thorne?
He's great on defense. Really hard to pass.
Back from the dead. Team America.
Amazing.
Oh, Tonto Kimosabe, don't forget to feed your horses, just in case.
Want to dance? Take it easy, tough guy. Jeez.
Remember, race to race. This is for us.
Hey, try to conserve your tires. You can catch all the action live on MAV TV.
Hey.
Hi.
How you doing?
I think we're about to send a couple meatballs back to the old country.
Now we have a special guest here to speak the most famous words in racing.
Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Richard Gunn from Lucas Oil.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
This is it, buddy.
Thorne is setting a blistering pace.
20 laps to go. Let the tires warm up a little. Or you'll end up like that guy.
Okay, Paolo, let's get him.
The world race is catching up. using drafting to their advantage.
I got him!
Damn it!
Paolo, I'm gonna throw him down.
When I do, pass it. Okay.
Now! Racing cars are now leading the race. Thorne's never been overtaken so quickly.
Keep this up, it'll be a slam dunk.
The Italians are on the move. Get your ass up there.
I'm already on it.
And number 77, Danny Kruger, is clawing his way up the pack by passing David Gallagher on the outside. Kendall driver Danny Kruger is really moving up the field, and now he's going after the Evo Sport Mercedes. It looks like Kruger has that little Subaru on full boost as he powers by. Yeah, I noticed that. I'm gonna draft you and pass it there.
Nice, man. Keep it up.
You're all mine.
In your moves, you gotta back off a little so they forget about you.
All right, but he's going down.
Why isn't he getting black flagged?
As long as it doesn't look deliberate.
It looked deliberate to me.
That's the game you play. That's race.
Yeah, that's the way you race.
You remember.
Just 10 laps to go. World Racing has been dominating the first half of this race. Remember me? Kruger is once again in fourth position, and he's going after Robert Thorne. All right, I'm going for it. Kruger is on the attack, but Thorne isn't going to land by easy. Oh, it looks like Thorne clipped that curb too hard. Robert Thorne is out of the race. It looks like he's got a flat tire. Karma sucks. This puts Team Kendall in third place. Danny Kruger has really moved up the field, but he's about to go head-to-head with both of the World Racing cars. 8 laps to go, and it's been an exciting race so far.
All right, man, this is it.
If you can get past Paolo and keep the pressure on Enzo,
he'll kill his tires trying to stay ahead. Copy that.
Is that Kruger behind you?
Yeah.
He's coming up fast.
Then let's lose him.
Only 4 more laps.
Take him out.
We have time.
Our time will not last.
Take him out.
Enzo, disqualificalo.
La squadra vincerà.
What the hell was that?
He's trying to run me off the track. Oh, some aggressive driving from Paolo Lorenzo.
Spaccato la coppa dell'olio!
Paolo Lorenzo's going off track. It looks like he's out. This better be worth it, Enzo.
3 laps. Oh, and it's down to Enzo Lorenzo.
And Danny Kruger.
Yeah, my Enzo.
All right, Enzo. Let's see what you got.
Every time, you know,
it's all the best spots to overtake.
I'm gonna pass him on 5.
Be careful, man. That's a dangerous one.
Here we go.
Go, 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 go!
rapido!
Fai ciò che devi fare per passarlo!
Hai capito?
Papà, le mie gomme sono finite!
Passalo! Subito, passalo!
And Chart Lucas and the entire Lucas Oil family. It's my honor to hand you the Lucas Oil Cup.
Thank you, sir.
Disculpa, Enzo.
Get up here. Come on.
Woo!
You did it, Pops.
I'm proud of you, son.
Thanks, Dad.
What do you say, boys? You want to do this full time?
Next race is at Laguna Seca. Are we doing this?
Hell yeah!